Hi, I'm Dennis from Lightstep, and I'll be giving a quick overview of Lightstep's correlations feature and how it allows you to rapidly surface root causes in a distributed system through statistically driven insights. So say I'm a developer at an e-commerce company, trying to figure out why our users are reporting issues accessing our site through our mobile app. By using Lightstep, I can immediately examine the real-time performance of, for example, our iOS app. The first thing I notice is this bimodal latency distribution, showing different performance behaviors, which is actually quite normal for complex distributed applications. So we'll need additional insights to understand what exactly is impacting the mobile performance. At this point, I might also have a hunch that this regression may be related to our latest client release. So I also first need to make sure I'm looking at just the requests coming from this particular release. And instead of simply opening random traces from here on out, some that are slow and some that are fast, to compare and contrast them, and guess at the root cause through manual inspection, with Lightstep, you can instead begin an investigation by clicking on the Show Correlations button here. Correlations analyzes thousands of traces in seconds and reveals specific system attributes that are highly correlated with the observed latency. Hovering or clicking on any of these attributes in the correlations table will display a visualization of the distribution of spans containing this attribute on the histogram above. A high positive correlation score, like in this case for the API server service and user space mapping operation, means that this attribute tends to appear in high latency spans. Correlations also shows the inverse relationship. So for example, spans tagged with subnetwork US East 1 tend to appear on the lower latency spans, or the faster ones. Now, seeing how the service operation pair API server and user space mapping is showing an especially high correlation score, we can from this correlations table directly filter out our results to only show us the trace examples that contain this attribute, which then allows us to jump straight to the relevant traces and the bottleneck for this issue that we are triaging. So within seconds, I've been able to come away with some very specific findings that help me explain the root causes for the performance issues we are seeing. Lightstep's correlations feature is fast and reveals insights and evidence about your system performance through aggregate trace analysis that's unavailable using other monitoring solutions. Thanks for watching this brief overview of our correlations feature. If you'd like to learn more, please visit our website at lightstep.com and try our demo for yourself.